So we just got our spring abacino order, and I'm unboxing. Crossing off. Kind of like Christmas. So here's the first one. It's metallic. Super cool. And this is the one that has the purse within a purse. So within the purse, you get this little kind of interior purse. Hi, Amy. I just saw that you came on. Like, Amy Wilbanks is watching. So got that. And can't really see it. I love the interiors of these purses. We tend to, we really work hard on buying the right ones so that you can actually get into it, because we know how purses turn into black holes. So I'm gonna show the interior. So it has like a zippered little pocket inside, and it's nice and wide, so you can really open it. And like we always mention, Diane is here too.
Yeah,
they're vegan.
Yes, they're vegan. Well, I'll let you know that several times.
So that's the first one. Love how they do their little kind of marketing stuff. So we'll be putting this up.
What a cool shape. Look at that.
Yeah, I know. It's really cool.
I mean, it's hard not to, you know, like walk into a room with this accessory and not have somebody notice it. It's just, they really stand
out. Ooh, I love this color.
Oh, gosh. I guess you showed them this.
Oh, yeah. I already pulled everything out and showed them the interior. Look at this color.
Oh my gosh.
So exciting.
The only downside to these is that you want every one.
I know.
Oh my gosh, that is so cool.
So I thought I'd do an unboxing because it feels like it's Christmas.
Yeah, on a rainy
day. Oh my god, this is adorable.
That is
look
beautiful.
At it. Look at the
color.
Oh my
gosh. So you guys, if you see this, please call us right away. I'm going to do the HSN thing. There's actually only one.
Yeah, we get one of each.
Yeah, we get one of each.
And these purses always usually come with a strap. That other one did too, the metallic one, and so did this one. So you can turn it into a crossbody or a shoulder.
Well, you know how we love to do special requests, but this, you know, being it that they're in Spain, it's
oh yeah, we can't do special requests.
Can't do special requests.
We have to order this like months ahead of time. I'm just going to take this out because I showed you the interior of the other one. So I'm going to show you the interior of this one. It's nice and light. There's a little zipper there. And then on this side, there is a couple pockets. One's like a cell phone and one's, you know, kind of bigger.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, and it's nice and light. So you can see inside. It's not the black hole scenario again.
This has a chocolate trim to it.
Yes.
You know, the handle. And a lot of times people think, well, what color purse or accessory should I do? And it's there's so many people that we dress coral and aqua. Some of those colors are really their star colors.
So this is a
star color for a lot of people.
Wow. Oh gosh.
I love this detail.
Oh, it's just so cool.
Kind of coach detail.
Okay, so this one's a little bit smaller.
Yeah, we tried to do several different sizes because people very different size purses. And people are different sizes, so different size purses good on
this
people.
Did you order this one?
I may.
Because it's blue.
Don't show anybody. It might be mine.
I know.
Oh, that's adorable.
Oh, this is so cute. And the little tassel's a different color.
Mm-hmm.
Put that inside.
This is, we have one like that, but a larger one.
I have one exactly like this, but it's yellow.
And we decided to go with a little smaller one.
It's actually the same size. Oh, that's the bag.
Yeah,
I'm going to keep that inside.
Yeah. There's another bag in here. I can help you unwrap too, so that you can be ready with the next one.
Okay. So here is this one.
Oh, I love this. The stitching on that
really
makes it.
And the little tassel. You know, they changed this tassel so that it doesn't come off. Because on the one that I have, it's knotted and it comes up all the time. And I don't know, did a loop.
If you can see, these are a little crystal. Yeah, that was a good functional change that they made to address what we were saying.
Yeah, it was good that they did that.
Yeah, the crystal. I remember that in the photo. That's
so it comes with a strap. And I like this one because it's actually split in half. And there's a zipper in the middle.
Oh, yeah.
And then there's a zipper on the side. And there are, again, the two little pockets inside. And super cute.
Yeah, that is really, really cute. And that blue goes with
so
many
cute
things.
Isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's very, very neutral.
Yeah.
Okay,
I have to cross these off, too.
Okay,
if you have the number on the bag. I already forgot to cross off one off.
Okay, you want me to, here, I'll cross
if you
one.
Have the, well, do you have the, actually, never mind. I can find it on here.
Yeah.
Never mind.
I'll get these ready.
So this one comes in two colors. So this one, Diane already started to open.
So we got that in two colors. We must have felt like it was a really good
design. I think we thought it would be good,
really super functional.
Use that to stuff the bag. Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh yeah, because you can use it as a backpack.
Oh, that's right. A lot of people did request that.
This color is amazing.
Oh, that's beautiful.
I have to say, this bag, I got one, I think it was on the first order that we placed. And
the yellow one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I wear it all the time. No matter what purse I try to change it to, I always end up going back to my backpack purse.
Say, you know,
and that's what this is.
It's got to be functional or you just, you know, you're not going to use
it. That's cute.
That's really cute. That's
so there's the body.
So how does that look just as a, maybe we should try it on and see. And so is this.
So that's the other color,
this
right?
This is the other color. So I'll just, I don't want to.
Yeah, no, go ahead.
So we also got it in the black,
which is fantastic with the brown trim.
With the brown trim. So if I'm in the view of it.
So here's the interior. It has a zipper on the side, and it has a zipper on this
side. Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, how cool is that? So you can actually get into your purse through this way.
You can actually this as a shoulder bag, and then maybe Krista, do you want to show them how?
Yeah. Just looking to.
I didn't really want to get in the picture, but yeah, I really need you to see this. This is great. Yeah, so there it is as a shoulder bag, or just carry it normally, you know.
Okay, so the way that they did this, it's crisscross, and I wonder why. Oh, I think you keep it crisscrossed. Okay. Crisscrossed, because then it is the right size.
Oh yeah, that's perfect. Still got a little plastic.
I know,
there
there's
we
still
go.
Some plastic.
But yeah, you can imagine that filled up.
It's such a cute purse backpack.
A lot of people like that.
Love it.
Oopsie. I'll just set these up here.
Okay, so here's the black.
Yeah. Close up on that, huh?
So there's the black, and again they're vegan, so they're not leather.
You can wipe those off if they get a little dirt on them. And that didn't kill a cow for them.
Mine has done really well. The vegan.
Oh yeah.
The vegan leather is great. But I love this black one. I'm crazy about it.
That's the thing you can't tell visually, but they're just as soft as leather. It's not softer.
Yeah, you can't. I mean, honestly, you can't even tell. It's
nobody ever
really hard.
That. They always, if you know, I tell them, they just look at me.
So these purses are from Spain. Is that Ruth? Oh, hi, Ruth. Oh, I miss you. I miss running with you.
Oh, hi, Ruth.
Okay, so then the next one.
There we go.
You want
this one?
Yeah, I'll just need to cross it out because there was one I already didn't cross.
Warning, this is really adorable.
Oh, the color is fantastic on that.
There we go.
Unveil. Oh, we got it in two colors.
Did
we? Okay, so this first, we also obviously we thought it was going to be really good.
But just one in two colors.
Oh, this is so cute.
Isn't that adorable?
Oh my
gosh. See, look at that. It's got the, I don't know, I'm a big fan of nylon, and this is a shiny nylon with the vegan trim. Oh my gosh, that's cute.
That's
so this year, isn't it?
Oh. It's just, so it has the shoulder strap and it has the handles as well.
Love that shoulder strap.
The size is adorable.
Yes, it is.
And I love these little details that they did. I'm going to have to go in for it.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. So there's these little zippers here on both sides. It's so darn cute. I don't even... Is there a function for this? Honestly, I don't think so, but it's just cute. So it has a pocket on the outside. And it's a good size pocket, like for a quick cell phone. And then it has this little detail on the same other side. Not sure what it's for, but I think it's maybe it expands the purse a little bit. I think it's just a fashion detail, to be honest. And then here it is on the inside. Really easy to get into. Again, has a zipper in the, on the inside, and the same two little pockets on the other side for a cell phone. Oh, there's a little pen slot and another
small
pocket.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
So there's that color. And then
what I really love about that is the shoulder strap.
Yeah, it's
that is
really
the most comfortable shoulder strap if you're a person that
Yeah, it's adjustable, so you can make it long or short.
And it's wide, so it doesn't cut into your shoulder.
Exactly. Oh, so cute.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's the other color.
Here's the other color, Happy Easter on this
okay.
one.
Oh, just so cute.
So cute.
It's the most
color.
Like wanted color of the season. What is it?
Yeah.
Blush.
Blush. And you know
it's
what?
Blush.
We love it. I bought into it. It's just beautiful. Who doesn't
love
blush?
I found myself wanting blush too. I was like, blush. Oh yeah. So
you know, it's not like they chose a color that people don't already love. But look at the contrast with the peach.
Yeah, it's so cute with the peach. There's the strap. Same little details.
I love the color of the strap.
Yeah, so cute.
That's just, really, really a great purse.
So.
I don't know. I haven't seen purses that are this cute.
No, I know.
Nobody does the detail and the color combo.
So same interior on that. Okay. And then is that it?
Yeah.
That's it? Nope. Diane was going to be guilty of throwing away the box.
We go come by and stock our boxes.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
No, I just didn't look at it.
So that was the sign, and then this is a... Okay. I'm not missing the name. Okay, so this is a little bit bigger. Let's see.
Yeah, they come in these nice little bags.
All right, so here it is.
So one left. I think this looks like it's a little bit bigger.
So cool.
For people
that see this color.
Don't like a mini purse. Ooh, my gosh, that
gorgeous
color.
Color.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that. It's like
That's beautiful. Olive,
khaki, green.
Can we get some clothes on that color? That is just so
amazing.
Cool. What's that size it for? That's
It's a pocket.
Wow.
It's a little pocket on the side.
How innovative is that?
Yeah, and it does not go into the purse, so, you know, it's another, it's just a small pocket
another storage
on the side.
Area.
Oh, and
like
it is on the other side, too.
If you were traveling and you wanted to have a passport or driver's license just on the side.
There's another one there, too. Look at that.
Look
how cool that is.
Yeah. That's beautiful. Now that, proportion is really important. Dressing people in purses is just the same as in clothing. So
I don't know. This one might be.
This one's a little.
I don't know. This one. Well, I think I need to use scissors. Oh, yeah, you have scissors.
Yeah,
there's one. I think this one, I don't know, it's kind of a tie for me with this one or the backpack one.
Really?
Yeah. If I was going to do a purse.
Well, you know, it's kind of crazy, but I have to say, just because I'm, you know, so into colors, you guys all know, I have to say this color combo.
Oh, the blush and peach, favorite. Yeah.
It's just such a beautiful color combination.
So cool. Oh, pocket on this side too.
So I'm going to just do this so that people get an idea of the
Yeah, you'll probably have to stand.
Because that's really important. I'm kind of a perfectionist about that. So here's the smaller one that you're doing. And then I'll show you the one that Chris is showing you in proportion to. I'm just a normal height, 5'5". But it has to do with everything, you know, the shoulder size. So this one I'm not going to, I can put it over your shoulder. You can put it over your shoulder.
Yeah, you can put it over your shoulder.
Size-wise.
That's a great size
purse.
It's
a good size. I think it's
going to
be a good size on most people.
Yeah, I think so too.
I really do.
It's a really good purse.
I wouldn't worry about the size on that. The other one that I'm a little partial to is this, because it's just
so, that's so cool.
It's so elegant and clean and easy. Super easy to get into.
Love the metallic color in that too.
Easy to use.
Yeah.
That's
well, great.
Yeah, let us know what you think. Yeah. That was fun.
So you guys can see the pile of purses.
The pile of purses.
Where is the? There it is.
And you know, we should say in terms of price wise. All of these, I'll check out the invoice, but in the past...
They're very reasonable because they're not leather.
They're so reasonable. I mean, everything's been under...
Color is amazing.
Under 200, and most of them are under 150 or 175, so it's not like a designer purse, but it's so much even better than a designer purse because it's so unique.
Can't forget the little blue one. Super, this color is awesome.
Oh, isn't that beautiful? You know, it's raining, but it's going to be spring here.
Mm-hmm.
And you're going to want this color. That color is just beautiful.
It's going to be great. All right, so that should do it. Call us if you guys have any questions.
Yeah, any feedback.
We always like feedback, too.
Yeah, and really, we have been getting feedback. You guys do like the videos, so we thought we'd just try to keep you company on a rainy day.
Yep. And yes, spring is almost here, and
come by, get some tea.
Purses. Which one do you like? Let us know. There! It's all the purses. It's like I'm a bag lady.
Super bag lady.
It's the extreme, yeah. There it is.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, I just love that group.
Yeah, looks great. All right, that's it for now. We will probably do another unboxing soon. We'll make sure to get them. Bye.